Hello, my name is Jose Perales. I was born in 1978. Let me start out by saying that I'm just a below average guy. I'm short, I'm no Prince Charming, and I'm definitely not the sharpest tool in the shed. That being said, several years ago, I made the commitment to myself to live my life with passion. I decided to do the very best with the cards I was dealt. And because of that, I've been living a pretty neat life I'd like to share with you. So this is my story. The story of a below average guy who decided to live what he loves. There's no way I could start the day without coffee. So today is the second day of the lifestyle vlog. It's Saturday the 20th or something like that, May. And today we have a busy day. I have to free up space on my GoPro cards because they're all full. But in order to do that, I have to free up space on my MacBook Pro. So I have to transfer all these files to a little tiny hard drive. Then we also have to go to the homie Randall's house because he's gonna give me a tutorial on Adobe Premiere because I need to start editing the vlogs from the Philippines. And then of course we have to get a workout in and we'll get ready. I don't think we're gonna go to the audition to the fashion show. I want to be in the fashion show, but I don't know if I'll have time to go to the audition, so I'm hoping that I can just contact some of my peoples that I was in the fashion show with last year, and maybe they'll just say, don't worry about auditioning. We know you could do it, and so that'll be nice. And then last but not least, after all that, because I didn't make it last night, I'm gonna go visit my homie, my boy, Jeff Wanderlust at Lex, which is a nice big club here. And we're just gonna hang out with him. He does a bunch of technical stuff there. He's a really great guy. I've known him for 5 years. And I just always have a good time hanging out with him. And then you get to see one of the clubs I go to in Reno, Nevada. So.
I'm ready, Laura.
All right, here's the situation. It's 2 o'clock. I've been cleaning my car out, cleaning my room, doing laundry, all while I'm trying to free up space on the MacBook, and I get a text from the homie Randall. He's the guy that's gonna give me a little tutorial on Adobe Premiere. And thing that sucks is I live out in Fernley, which is about 30 to 45 minutes or an hour away from people that live in Reno, depending where they live. So what happens is I usually get ready, go out to Reno, and I'm changing clothes, and getting ready in my car or my van, which I'm about to sell because I'm gonna hopefully move to Florida and the Philippines and all that. But I don't want to keep him waiting because he told me to come over. So what I'm gonna have to do is just try to get ready real quick to head over to his house. And then because it takes me forever to get ready, like it literally takes me like at least an hour to get ready, sometimes 2 hours, because I'm slow and stuff. And so I'm gonna have to drive all the way over to his house, come back, finish doing what I gotta do, and then head back out to Reno for the night. But that's just one of the prices you have to pay when you live out in the sticks. So let's head over to Randall's house. Boom, I was cleaning out my car, scored big time, just found 5 GoPro batteries. You can never get enough GoPro batteries, especially when you're on a mission. These things don't last too long, so I'm excited about that. All right, story of my life. We're running behind here. I told Randall I'd be there at 3:30. It's already like 3:15, but we're on our way. All right, we made it to Randall's house, so we're only 27 minutes late. Hopefully, he won't be annoyed. All right, so we're at where? What's the name of this studio here, dog?
Video Cat Productions.
Video Cat Productions. This is my boy Randall. We got some of the homies over there. What
What?
up? I'm getting the tutorial on the Adobe Premiere, and we got just the badass monster setup with the big screens and all these monitors, every single recording device and hub you can think of. And I just seen the most kick-ass system. I don't even know what the stats are, but it's blazing fast. And what we're gonna do now is we are gonna attempt to fly the drone and do some 4K recording because my man Randall here, that's all he works with is 4K. All right, so we'll see what this drone does. Right, so jacked up moment. So I was running behind, like I said earlier, and then I realized I left my damn wallet at home, and then my gas light goes off. So I'm like, oh shoot. So I asked Randall, I'm like, yo, dog, can I, I explained it to him. I was like, can I just borrow $5 to get home and I'll pay you back tonight at the club? He's like, sure, that's all you need is $5. I'm like, oh yeah, that's no problem, man. $5, that'll do it. I go to the gas station, put the $5 in, and the damn light doesn't go off. So I'm like, oh. So I started to drive home because I'm too embarrassed to go back and tell him what happened. But then this little voice inside of me saying, if you get stranded on the way home, you're really gonna feel like an idiot. So I just had to go back and borrow another $5. All right, this may seem ridiculous to some of you, But I'm letting you in on some secrets and just personal things with this vlog that a lot of people don't know about. So this is all I'm eating before I go out. I know a lot of people want to have a big dinner before they go out, but personally me, I need the wasp waste. I need the stomach to be in like Flynn. So I never eat that much before I go out. I eat in just enough so there's something in my stomach, but I don't eat a lot because I don't want to be, you know, bloated and stuff. So this is all I eat. This is some quinoa. I mean, I might eat something small. It doesn't matter what it is. Today just happens to be quinoa and some chicken.
Some of the work gets kind of hard, and this ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star. Let me tell you, it's always cool, and the boss don't mind sometimes if you're at the food, at the car wash.